What's up, everybody? Welcome to my channel. I'm Extreme Hakeem. Thanks for tuning in with me today, you guys. Welcome to anyone who's never seen the channel before. I'm glad you guys are joining me, clicking on me, and thank you for the subscribers coming back. Welcome back to the greatest channel. It's been fun, you guys. I've been off for a few days. Just kind of taking a little break from YouTube for just a few days, and but I'm gonna be back and dropping more and more videos coming up, just starting in a couple more days. But anyways, glad to make a few tonight. And we're gonna start out with actually not my crazy rock or anything. I just wanna start out with great vocals, an amazing performance that I've never seen. I love just looking at my subscribers shouting out music, and I'll just pick one that from artists that I've truly been enjoying recently. Both these singers, all right. Marcelito, Pomoy, I did not know anything about until last week. And I did a reaction to him doing the prayer on 107.9 in the Philippines. Or I'm sorry, I'm not sure where, I believe that's where that's at. But he is a Filipino vocalist, and I was not expecting the crazy performance that he put on with his amazingly high highs. Beautiful. He sounds like a crazy, like a female voice, but he does it so perfect, and then he will drop it and can hit those low notes, and it's so impressive. And Morissette Amon, I can't say enough about. I've been doing reactions to her for about a month now, and she has improved every single performance, and she is one of the best female singers I've ever seen in my life. Seriously, that good. All right, without further ado, someone told me that they did a collaboration together, and they said I would shit my pants, and I need to check it out. So, we gotta check this out after that comment, and we're gonna get into it. I'm so excited. I guess they did a song called Secret Love Song, a duet at the Wish Awards. I'm not sure what the Wish Awards are, but let's hear it. There she is. The Filipino queen right there. Listen to this. Oh, I didn't even see him back there. I'm looking over to the left because she's looking a little bit that way, and I thought it was just the the back singing, and she wasn't singing because it sounded just like her. I thought she was lip syncing for a second. Now I see camera. That's how good he is. Oh my lord, amazing voice, and look how beautiful Morissette is looking that night. Every time. Those creaks in her voice, it's so unique, so beautiful, so pretty, man. I love it. Oh, this is for Wish 107.5.
I think he's
been on America's Got Talent recently, I was told. Let's go. There you go. Raise it up. American giving love to the Philippines, man. You guys are amazing. Marcelito, hit the notes. Do it. They're doing so good right now, man. So good. Yeah, this is a beautiful love song right here, man. Oh, no. That's what I wanted. Woo! Great shout out, man. That would have been actually a very entertaining show to go to, everybody. I am actually very, very excited about both of these artists, and I didn't shit my pants, but they both blew it out the water. That was a beautiful song. And I am excited to keep on checking out more from these guys. Please let me know more songs that will truly excite me and I will enjoy to react to from both of them and any other artists from around the world. You guys, glad to be back. I will continue making a few more tonight and we'll be back, I believe, in a couple days. But subscribe to the channel, give me some thumbs up, and welcome to a journey of extremeness. I love you guys. Peace.